My story is like a hotel. And not me. But if I miss vessel, I've no need to wrestle with the guilt of what you see. And I can proceed to just let hate and greed destroy our unity. I'm restless and reckless and restless and reckless of feeling I soon will spot. But for now it feels good to be misunderstood and a burden on your life. I hate the idea of a being that has dominion over me. Someone who holds all the power, love cannot be unconditionally. And you will contend and I will defend, and salvation's what I need. But the tenets you preach to keep me within reach is just false. On your effort to pray, and exhausted, worn down with your blood on the ground, I will learn to live without you there. And a body at motion must come to rest. When the shape's far from blessed, and every word you hear strikes a nerve, and you're covered in fear. And there's nobody near. I've lost the presence of the person that's concerned about where I've been. And there is no structure for judgment who can absolve all these sins. The battle for balance to end hate and malice absorbs entirely. But who could expect the